Yo, what's up people, we're back with a top 10 creative list video. It's been a while. This one is going to be a bit different in the sense that this is an actual legitimate real list statistically made by Fortnite that they released on their website, which basically showcases the top 10 Fortnite creative genres that people have been playing, and within those top 10 genres what the number one top map is that people have been playing. So this is an actual definitive top 10 list. So let me know if you've been playing any of these maps on this list, or of these genres, what map you guys prefer. And if you guys are new around here, be sure to smash that subscribe button so you can join the Sand Nation and help me get closer to that big 3K. Like the video and enjoy. Zone Wars, number one creative genre. It isn't a surprise at all because everybody does love playing Zone Wars, from streamers to casuals to comp players. But this map was a big surprise. I'm really surprised it's not Enigma. I haven't actually played this map, so I'm going to try it out. Let me know if you guys play this map or what your favourite Zone Wars map is that you and your friends play. 1v1s. I'm quite surprised that this is the second most popular genre in Fortnite Creative, to be honest. But I guess because there's a massive market of players that play Playground and just open up these huge arenas to fight against each other. I have actually seen this map before because I have a lot of Middle Eastern viewers on my stream. Shout out to Hyper, he showed me this map on stream one time. It's a bit of a chaotic map, but it's quite fun, to be fair. Quite different, but yeah, quite a nice simple map. Let me know if you guys play this or what other 1v1 arenas you play. Death Runs. Now this one is, I think, expected by everyone to be in the top 2 most played genre in Fortnite Creative. So it's kind of surprising it's number 3, but I guess it's very, very close to number 2, I'd guess. I mean, because Scissors with his Death Run was one of the people that prominently brought a whole new audience to Creative that never considered touching it before. And big shout out to JDooth for creating these insane default death runs. This is the 100 level default death run, the first version that absolutely blew up, and it's the number one played death run above Scissors. Let that sink in, man. Let that sink in. Let me know in the comments what your favorite death run is of all time. Prop Hunt. Fairly new genre that was introduced, 2-3 months ago, I'd like to say. It's obviously right up there in the ranks, being that they did massively promote this Stray Kites island in the featured creative for absolute ages, and it also became its own LTM. Super fun to play Prop Hunt. If you haven't played Prop Hunt yet, I highly recommend playing it. I do also have my own Prop Hunt map, check it out on my channel, Winter Wonderland Prop Hunt. Plug. But yeah, it's no surprise that Stray Kites is the number one Prop Hunt map. Now in at number 5 on this list is essentially a team deathmatch, team arena, and it's this red versus blue map, which I have actually seen when I did random playground fills. So if you guys find yourself doing random playground fills, this is probably what you're going to end up playing. Let me know if you guys have played this before. Trios Arena, again pretty much a deathmatch but with teams of 3. It's a pretty simple looking map right here, but hey, it's a number one played map of this genre. Let me know if you guys have played this before. Warm up courses. Now I expected this to maybe be a bit higher, but yeah, in general I've never actually heard of this particular warm up course as well, so it's kind of a surprise to me that it's number one. If you guys are into warm up courses, I have got plenty of other videos that you'll see on my channel where I do promote the top warm up courses in my opinion. So yeah, it's interesting to see that this is the most played, so I need to check it out and let me know if you guys have in the past. Now this is the 8th most played Fortnite creative genre, and the number one map of this parkour adventure genre is made by Rhinex, the homie. I chat to this guy a lot, he's a super dope dude, man, so make sure you guys check this map out. Like, as you can see in the background, it looks insane. If you haven't played it already, definitely check it out. Pretty much as it says on the tin, it's a sniper's genre in number 9, and this guy's made, as you can see, a pretty plain and simple one-shot sniper mode, just like the LTM. In 10th place is probably my personal favourite genre. after Zone Wars, I guess, but this is what you see on my channel the most, is Puzzle. And the number one place of that, I unfortunately haven't actually played, but after watching this video in the background, I regret it so much. It's a Stranger Things map. Like, it's literally an insane Stranger Things adventure, mission-based, storyline-based map, and it literally feels like you're in the third season of Stranger Things. Like, it's very detailed, very cool. The guy did say he's releasing a third version of this map soon, so definitely going to be checking that out. If you guys played this, let me know what you thought of this, or in general, what your favorite puzzle map is. And that's it. That is the top 10 genres and the top 10 maps within those genres. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure you smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new around here. Join that Noty gang. Let me know if you do. Catch me on all my socials. All the important links are down in the description as expected. And catch you guys on the next one. Peace.